I just, the, and this harkens to what she was saying, but there's this courage now to, I have courage to express myself and to be able to experience the full range of emotions that a human being does who has lived life. And when I'm on set and I'm in these scenes and I'm literally every take so grateful to be there, and every moment I try and challenge myself, like you were saying, like, no, this take, how can I feel something I've never felt? How can I express myself out of a box of my own that I've never expressed myself in this way before in a scene ever? How can I bring my own experience as a woman who's lived, I've raised children, I've been, you know, with him for 27 years. please, I can say that. You know, all of these things, I've lived a full life, and I still have so much more to go. But for me, I feel like I have the courage to bring those to the surface. And I feel brave, and I want to feel vulnerable. I don't care about looking beautiful in a shot. I don't care how close the camera is. You know, I want the viewer to experience my humanity via the storytelling of the humanity of the writers. And specifically on this show, you know, in the Walking Dead universe, it goes straight at the essence of human survival and interpersonal humanity. And what do we do when we're right up, you know, Walking Dead universe takes these characters, they begin the storytelling at the edge of the cliff. Like, that's where the stories begin. And so you are at your most core colorful as a human, and I feel, I don't think I could ever have done this in my 20s or 30s. Like, I'm so happy to do this. So for me, going forward, it's that courage and feeling brave to express myself in the full panoply of humanity that's within me as a woman.
Wow. Thank you. All of these quotes are like...